been lady, I've been crazy, cursing at my life. 'Cause I'm still here stuck in Melbourne, and I lie awake at night. And I close my eyes so much and dream the times pass by. But I still wake up in Victoria, so I whinge a lot and cry. Oh, can't go to Georgia or California, not even a shit Bunnings run. Wanna get away further than 5K, now I stare at walls for fun. I'm now in constant bereavement, my biggest achievement was getting the shit jigsaw done. To the chemist twice, and that's all I've done in weeks. Hey lady, stop, lady, don't just walk away. Can you please just take me with you? Can we go to WA? I have heard they live lives there, they even go out at night. Coffee shop and maintain a social life. Who can go to Nice or the Isle of Greece? But I just clean my toilet for fun. Every day kind of blurs away, and I don't know what I've done. 8 months since driving my car, or just wearing a bra, and the couch is attached to my bum. So I'm hiding here for weeks.
You know what paradise is? It's not Melbourne!